Goliath was a champion who measured 9 feet tall. He challenged all of the Israelites and the mighty men of Saul. Is there a man who will fight with me? Come now, let's be brave. If he wins, your slaves will be, or maybe you're afraid. Then God sent out a shepherd boy, a stone and a little sling, who said to Saul it would be a joy to kill this Philistine. The Lord was there with the lion and the bear, he saved me from their paw. This giant you see is history, for he's about to fall. The Lord don't need no sword or spear to help his servant stand. No giant or no power here can pluck me from his hand. He'll take away my doubt and fear, and I'll do anything. And now it's time to face this Philistine. And Goliath, he was ugly, and he was mean. Am I a dog that you come to me with a sling and a little stick? I'll give your flesh to the birds of the air, and your puny bones they'll pick. And then young, come to me with a spear and a sword, a head swelled up with pride. But I come to you in the name of the Lord, of the God you have defied. He hurled his sling at the Philistine, and the stone sunk in his head. And the giant fell down with a crashing sound, and David cut off his head. And the Philistine army fled. Giant or no power here can pluck you from his hand. He'll take away your doubt and fear. You can do anything. You can even slay a giant with a sling. With a sling.